Hello everyone, here is a question based on mole concept. 2.8 times 10 to the power minus 3 moles of CO2 is left after removing 10 to the power 21 molecules from its x milligram sample. The mass of CO2 taken initially is how much? We know that number of moles is equal to mass divided by molar mass. We need to figure out the mass of CO2 that is taken initially here, which we can also equate that with the number of molecules divided by Avogadro number. So these are the two equations that we are going to use here. Number of moles that are initially available is equal to mass divided by molar mass. Mass is x milligram. Molar mass of CO2 is 44 gram per mole, because we have one carbon and two oxygen, and therefore this we can write it as x times 10 to the power minus 3 gram divided by 44 gram per mole. So this will be simply x times 10 to the power minus 3 divided by 44 mole. Now what is the number of moles removed? We have removed 10 to the power 21 molecules. In one mole we have Avogadro number of molecules. Therefore, let us use this equation now. So 10 to the power 21 molecules divided by 6.02 times 10 to the power 23 molecules per mole. And let us write this one as 10 times 10 to the power 20, so that we can use 10 to the power minus 3 as the common factor, divided by 6.02 times 10 to the power 23 mole. So therefore, the number of moles removed will be 10 divided by 6.02 times 10 to the power minus 3 mole. Now, number of moles left is equal to number of moles that are initially available minus number of moles that are removed, and therefore number of moles left is 2.8 times 10 to the power minus 3 mole. Initially available is x times 10 to the power minus 3 divided by 44 minus number of moles removed is 10 divided by 6.02 times 10 to the power minus 3. Let us take out the 10 to the power minus 3 that is common. So therefore, x divided by 44 minus 10 by 6.02, we can write it as 1.66. And we have 10 to the power minus 3 on this side also, we can cancel that. So if we bring the minus 1.66 on the other side, it would become plus. So 2.8 plus 1.66, and that will be 4.46 times 44 equal to x. So 40 times 4, 160, 4 times 4, 16. If we take the 0.46 as 0.5, then it will be 22. So this will be approximately 198 milligrams. The answer should be approximately that. So therefore, option 1 is correct.